Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Find the approximate change in the surface area of a cube of side x meters caused by decreasing the side by 1%. So let's start the solution. Let S be the surface area of a cube of side x meter. We know the surface area of a cube is 6 into side square. Therefore, S is equal to 6x square. This implies ds by dx is equal to 12x. Now, percentage decrease inside is 1%. This implies delta x is equal to 1% of x, that is 0.01 x. Let delta s be the approximate change in the surface area . Therefore, delta S is equal to ds by dx into delta x. Now, ds by dx is 12x. So, this is equal to 12x into 0.01x. So, this is equal to 0.12 x square meter square. Hence, the approximate change in the surface area is 0.12 x square meter square, and this is our answer for the above question. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and take care.